first period. And there it is, getting on the ice here. He's reading the play. It's okay, but look at this. This is where it's going to get pretty bad there. He's just following the play, and he's just not, he doesn't seem like somebody that's engaged, somebody that wants to be part of it. You know, he's all over the place, not, it's just not what you want to see from your number one center. He's getting frustrated, and it's really, really hard as a head coach to watch your number one centerman that said he's not going to be a stretch, and this is the part right here. He just turns around and he's had enough. And this is telling when you're getting off the ice like that as a coach, it has to be so frustrating to put, you know, you just signed